Greetings, everyone. Melkadrian here, and I'm here to show you the demo for Uncanny Valley. Uncanny Valley is a... well, it's a horror game. There really isn't much to say about that. Recommended. Headphones, a dark room, play at night. Well, unfortunately, I don't... well, I do have headphones. I don't have a dark room, and it's not nighttime. Oh well. And we can walk left and right off the bat. Let's just start walking. Yep, let's get home. Such a nice, quiet neighborhood. Oh, one of those posters. Whoa. Whoa! Run, run! Come on, elevator! Come on! Those dark, shadowy things are trying to get us! Which one is it? Which one is it? Those things! They're after us! How did they get up here? And is there any way we can protect ourselves? No, no, they're after us! We got hit by the darkness! Ugh. Horrible nightmares. Yeah. Falling asleep in an elevator doesn't help either, because, well, you're sleeping in an elevator. Uncomfortable. Yes, yes. I know I walked through the alarm detector. Key card. Too sturdy to destroy. Why would I want to destroy a door? I mean, I'm a security guard. Why would I end up wanting to destroy a door? Broken door. Play the tapes here. Well, here's a tape. Observation 18/6/2013. Okay. Let's watch that again. Okay. Peculiar. What are they observing in here anyways? Okay, now that's kind of awkward, showing the reproductive system here. Hey, I could use that. I could use this. And I could use that. Now that we have another tape, let's take a look at that. Let's see, this must be before. Looks like it wants to get out. And it seems to be pretty fond of headbutting things. Okay. Have to wait for the door to open. Slide the key card. Oh. There we go. I accidentally left the room. Holy crap, what were they doing in here? Freezer doors, what's this doing here? I don't know. Whoa! They broke in. They really broke in. Left a mess too. That jump scare. I forgot about that. There's a vent there, and it disappears. Is there anything in here? No, it's just locked. Whoa. Looks like it broke. Whatever it is. Cyborgs? What were they doing in here? Human experimentation? Or are they trying to make... Well... Those creatures. Whoa! Yeah, let's get out of here. And that's it for the Uncanny Valley demo. What this game is showing right now is that this place he's a security guard for evidently had some sort of human experimentation or something that is, well, like creating robotic, well, cybernetic humans, androids, something like that. Anyways, I would suggest you guys at least try this demo out yourselves if you're interested. If this demo itself, this video, isn't, you know, completely complete, that you want to explore every single nook and cranny, nevertheless, I can't wait to see what exactly is going on with this place. Because right now, what it's showing, it's a small wedding of the appetites. And it is kind of getting me interested in it. Anyways, that's it for this look at of the demo of Uncanny Valley. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day.